be the sponsor of Resolution 130, recognizing the month of March 2019 as National Social Work Month here in Pennsylvania. The primary mission of social workers, as we all know, is to help individuals who need assistance with social problems and life complications. About 680 individuals in the United States, including 40,000 in Pennsylvania, hold social work degrees, using their knowledge to connect individuals, families, and communities to available resources. March 2019 marks the 64th anniversary of the National Association of Social Workers, which was founded in 1955. Over the past six decades, the NASW and the social work profession have created positive changes in society and for individuals. Social workers also make a difference in the lives of millions of Americans by helping to build, support, and empower positive family and community relationships while endeavoring to make sure that everyone has access to the same basic rights, protections, and opportunities. Social workers have worked to improve the rights of women, African Americans, and other ethnic minorities and the LGBTQ community, making them the driving force behind important social movements in the United States and abroad. These dedicated men and women push to strengthen the social safety net through programs such as Medicaid, Medicare, and the ACA, while advocating for social justice initiatives, including voting rights and mental health. There are more than 40 schools of social work in this Commonwealth alone, making Pennsylvania the second largest educator of social workers nationwide, with more than 11,000 licensed social workers who practice throughout Pennsylvania. All individuals, no matter the circumstance, may at some point in their lives need the expertise of a skilled social worker. As the need for social work services increases, it is imperative for more social workers to be recruited and educated to ensure that the necessities of a growing client base are met. This year's theme, Elevate Social Work, is meant to inform the public about the contributions social workers have made to our society, the importance of social workers, not just here in Pennsylvania, but across the United States. Thank you for allowing me the opportunity to express gratitude to each and every social worker professional. Thank you.